Hey there! Welcome to this video where I will go over all the activities that Randall can currently do in Disney Magic Kingdoms. Now in total, Randall has 10 activities, and what better way to start this video than to start it with a scare. Now yes, you can send Randall to scare the guests for fun, because that is an 8-hour activity that he can do in the kingdom. Now we actually get to see him scare too. He'll stand up and then makes a scary face. But you have to be lucky to see him scare some guests, because for that, obviously, guests need to be around too. Usually, he's just practicing his ability to scare a bit, like he's doing right now. Now once this is finished, it will drop 20 experience and 200 magic potions. After this activity, you can send Randall to go scare again, because there is a second activity to do that, and it's just called Go Scaring. This time there will be no animation, because the activity takes place inside the Cyclops Sushi attraction. Now this goes on for 4 hours and it drops 13 experience and 110 magic potions. Now there are two more activities that take place at this attraction, and that is the shortest and the longest activity that Randall can do. The shortest activity, that is the 60-minute activity, complain about food. This drops 7 experience, 40 magic, and it can also drop the Scream Canister token, which is the one token that all the Monsters Inc. characters need. The longest activity that Randall can do is the 24-hour activity called Propose a Truce. This drops 57 experience and 500 magic potions, and it will be done together with Sully. So that were all the activities that Randall can do at this attraction. Now there is a second activity that Randall and Sully can do together, but that will take place at the Mike and Sully to the Rescue attraction. It is a 6-hour activity that they can do together, and it's called Compete with Sully. This will drop 20 experience and 210 magic potions. Now what's special about this attraction is that all the activities that Randall can do here will be done together with another character. And also the name of that character will be each time in the name of the activity. Just like here, this activity is called Compete with Sully. Now, so let's find in the list of activities another name, just like that. Like here, for example, Lecture by Ross. This will also take place here now with Ross, and it lasts for 2 hours, and it drops 13 experience and 100 magic. Now, the third and last activity that takes place at the Mike and Sully to the Rescue attraction is a 12-hour activity together with Mike. It is called Race Mike Around Work, and it drops 37 experience and 370 magic potions. Now during this activity we don't get to see Randall and Mike race, but if you send them on the 8-hour activity called Dealing with Trouble, then we actually get to see something like that though. You see, they first talk, but then Randall runs away, and a bit later Mike will run after him. Now, it is a fun activity. Most activities are not that active. Now, letting them run around will reward us with 25 experience and 270 magic potions. Now, there are 2 more activities to go, and both of them take place at the Monsters Inc. Laugh Floor attraction. The first one is the 12-hour activity, Throw Tomatoes. This drops 29 experience and 275 magic potions. Now, if Randall is the one throwing the tomatoes, then there is a good chance that he's throwing them at Mike. Together, they can also do an activity at this attraction, which is called Heckle the Performer. And this is a super fun activity because it takes place on the outside of the attraction. Mike is giving a performance and Randall is on the top of the attraction. I don't think he's throwing tomatoes, but he's definitely annoying Mike a lot. He doesn't notice immediately where it comes from, but then he sees that Randall is at the top of the attraction. It might not be fun for Mike, but it is for me. It's actually my favorite activity that Randall can do. And this goes on for 4 hours and will also give us 17 experience and 150 magic potions as a reward. This is the last activity that were all the activities that Randall can do. Now, if you enjoyed this video as much as Randall likes to annoy Mike, then make sure to like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye!